Oh.
If a chick wants to date me, should I, like, get a tandem?
Hey, Jim.
Hey, Dad.
Shall we begin?
I love the outfit you have on today. Gorgeous! Bye-bye, beautiful.
No, I didn't tell him he could do that.
Hey, bro.
Hey, what's up? What? You think I'm an idiot? I'm gonna tell an 8-year-old that he can dig for gold in the backyard?
Hey! You never called me back the next day. It's all good.
Hey, you cool, pal?
What the fuck you mean?
Sometimes I don't know, man. Time was a brother knew who the enemy was. But now, I just don't know.
That's very worrying. Hello, and how are you?
Really great. I'm going to be a psychologist, so this kind of thing fascinates me.
Hey, what's
just
going
like
on?
Really amazing, like spiritual and incredible. Yeah.
You must really worry your family. Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Hey! Hola!
Hey!
Hola!
Hello, sweetheart.
Hi.
Hey, take care of yourself.
I am looking for a job. I can't get work without an agent. I didn't do 4 years of theater studies to work some bar job, Dad. That's just demeaning. Let's talk about this another time, okay?
Hey, pal.
Hey, you! Chupamela!
I just love the atmosphere in the city.
Yeah, totally. Hey, bro. Hey.
Hey there.
Check out that loser.
Fucking
bitch. Hey, buddy, what's up?
Hey, what's your problem, dickhead?
Yeah, what's cracking?
Okay, you're
Listen,
fucking
asking. Listen, I gotta run, okay? Call me. What's up?
Not so fucking hard
again.
After all.
Huh? Totally.
What's going on, my dude?
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
You okay there?
Hey, look at this damn fool!
Fuck off!
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
How you doing, beautiful?
Well, you know, I had them brought down from a triple E to a double D, and my back pain just disappeared.
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know?
Hey, what's up?
You don't shove me like that, pendejo.
I'm sorry. I'm a little stressed.
I told you I knew Tai Chi. Stupid.
See you down at the gym for a while.
You know it. And he was saying that
buddy, what's up?
Hi there.
Hey there.
Hey,
hi.
What's going on, brother?
Over here, you freaking dick.
Gotta go tell the program.
Did anyone else see that?
Thank you.
Hey, babe.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
So for this weekend?
How about real sick. Can't make it to work today. Yeah, I don't know. It could be the flu. Ebola. It could be anything. I might be out all week.
No, that's just the TV you're hearing. Gotta go.
Can't wait for our waxing session.
Hey, hell yeah.
Right. And we end up at Vespucci Beach. By the way, it's real romantic.
Yo, dude.
Fuck yeah.
What's up?
Nah, man, I don't watch Game of Shame. That last one, guys.
Here, buddy. How about yourself?
That's inconsequential.
Shit.
Do you remember that girl Stacy from the other night?
Come on, let's play. I'll go easy on you, I promise.
I'd kill you in the courtroom, too. So how many sets do you want to play?
All right. Let's do this thing. Well, at least I hope you learned something.
That car is smoking.
I feel like going to a movie. Oh, I wish there was more time in the day.
You're
what in the world?
Space.
Hey. Hey, girl.
What's happening?
How you doing?
Hey.
I'm still alive, in case you're wondering. Hey, Jim.
Hey, Dad.
Ugh. Ugh, kills a disgusting weed. Should be left in the ground.
Am I meant to find a job, or is a job meant to find me?
I haven't been to college either, and no one's calling me a loser. Yeah, that guy, but he doesn't really count. Mom and Dad didn't go and check out my crib, yo. Unless I can get a degree in being a reality TV star, I'm not interested. If they filmed at college, that's another thing.
I love you, Trace. Franklin, hey kid, how about we hook up for some R&R?
Yeah, all right, homie. If we still socializing, cool. Let's do it.
All right, I'll be right over.
Okay, let's go. Hey, good to see you, man. I can't see and won't speak.
Cap!
Where can I take you?
Alec.
Sure thing, man.
Hello!
Let's go!
You bet. Here we go.
How are you?
Okay, buddy. There you go.
All right, brother. See you later.
For real, man. See you soon.
If it ain't another middle-aged man staring into the abyss.
Thanks for stopping by, Ammunation.
Come see my band next week, Precious Metal Detector.
Get a cab here as soon as possible.
I'm sending one out right now.
Thanks. Rockford Hills. Come on, get the lead out.
Buckle up.
Hey, you! The other side of the street.
Hi.
Sometimes, when I'm driving late at night, I like to pretend the other cars are spaceships.
My glands are actually kind of, like, improving.
I love you, son.
Whatever you say, Dad.
Man, you okay?
Yes, I think I'm actually okay.